Today we're gonna make a person that's a girl. First, we have to get a paper. And then, we have to draw the pics. Use a pencil. If you make a mistake, use your eraser. And then, the face. So, do that. And use all the bangs. If you want to have bangs, you can. And the eyes. First, you make a circle, and another one, and then you put a line, and then you put like straight, 1, 2 stripes there. If you can't put more, then you can put more, but leave the white out. And then you circle a big one, then you circle a small one. If it's big, then you could just like do it a little one by coloring it a little. Just a little. If it's too big, then circle it. Okay, good. Now you know how to do the eyes. Now we're going to do the little mouth. It's like this, and then you do a smile, but I did too bad, so I'm gonna erase it. Okay, guys, do this. If you did, then good. If you didn't, then you can pause the video. Now you do this, make a line, and then you start to see this. You see this part? Yeah. So you do this. And then connect them. It's really easy. Like this. Now we're gonna. If you want to do two ponytails, you can. It's just like the same thing that we did with the other side. Okay, now the skin. Okay, this. again. Press. Then do it with the other side. Like this. Good. Now we can draw a skirt. So we go like that and that and connect. Okay, good. So this is easy. Just open one in the air and then connect it like the same. Now we're going to do the legs. So one like that. And then one like this. Okay, now we're going to decorate the dress. So, there, and another one there. Okay, then you can do like diamonds or hearts or anything. Now we just gotta decorate. You can do anything for the decoration. I'm gonna do diamonds. It's so hard to do diamonds because it's just a little one. This is how it should be, like this. And now it's color time. Get just, like, we could just leave this top open and then we could, like, do a little design. Like that. Then we can color it in. But I'm making this part of the skin color and then this part with the fancy part. Okay, now it's color time. You can use marker or pencil crayons or crayons. I'm just going to use my pencil crayons. Good. Which color should I use? I'm definitely gonna use red for the heart. Okay, good. So, I did the red. Now, we're gonna do blue. Here's blue. You see how it turned blue? You use blue. Just use any blue, and then it looks like it's real. I'm just gonna color the skin tone peach. So, look at that. And now I'm going to color the hair black. Is this a black? Yes. I just tested it out. Yeah, it is black. Okay, here it is. I'm just gonna color it here pink or another color. Yep, I'm always gonna use pink because pink is my favorite color. I don't even know if this pink works still. Oh, it does. That's good. Okay, we draw the little girl. Now you can write your name. I'm gonna write my name. You could write it beside it. I did. See, this is my name. So I put it right there. And you could, now you have a little girl. Hope you subscribe and ring that bell button. So bye. Hope you enjoy it. And if you want to see it again, here it is.